Hello students, welcome to my YouTube channel. Now we will begin practice set 50 on textbook page number 93. Question number first, expand. In question number first, you have to use the formula a plus b the whole square and a minus b the whole square. Okay, so now let's begin the sum. First one, 5a plus 6b the whole square. In this sum, you have to use the formula a plus b the whole square. A plus b the whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. 5a plus 6b the whole square, you have to write this question again. And you have to write in this form. A plus b the whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. In the given question, you have to write in this form, which I underline here. Phi A is in A place, 6B is in B place, okay? Phi A square plus 2AB will be written as 2 into Phi A into 6B plus 6B square, okay? And then you have to solve. It's equal to 25a square plus 60ab plus 36b square. After solving, I am getting this answer. Why I am telling you? The square of the variable remain the same. First, you have to multiply the square of the variable and then the number. 5 square is 25. 5 5s are 25. Okay. Then 2ab you have to multiply now. Here. 2 5s are 10. 10 6s are 60. And then you have to multiply the variable. A into B is AB. So I got the answer 60AB. First you have to multiply the number and then the variable into AB. Plus 6B square. Now here, square of the variable remain the same. B square will remain B square only here. Answer. Then now multiply square of the number. Okay. 6, 6 are 36. So answer is 25a square plus 60ab plus 36b square. Now we'll do next sum. Second one. A upon 2 plus b upon 3 the whole square. Again you have to use the formula a plus b the whole square. Because your plus sign is there. If minus sign is there, you have to use a minus b the whole square formula. A plus b the whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Now, what is given in question here? That you have to write again. A upon 2 plus b upon 3 the whole square is equal to a upon 2 the whole square plus 2 into a upon 2 into b upon 3 plus b upon 3 the whole square. A upon 2 is in A place, b upon 3 is in B place, and in this form I have wrote a upon 2 the whole square means a square plus 2 into a upon 2 into b upon 3 means 2ab. 2ab will be written in multiplication form plus b upon 3 the whole square means b square. Okay. In question what is given, always you have to write in this form, in multiplication form, in place of a and b, and then you have to solve. That is a square upon 4 plus ab upon 3 plus b square upon 9. I got the answer after solving. Here first you have to solve numerator and then the denominator in a square place. Square of the variable remain the same. A square will remain a square. Then denominator you have to multiply. 2 square means 2 2s are 4. Okay. Next one is 2 into A upon 2 into B upon 3. How I got here A B upon 3 answer here, that I am explaining. 2, 2 get cancelled here. 2 ones are. Okay. So after I doing cancellation of 2 and 2, so you have to multiply here remaining part. A into B is AB upon 3 plus B square upon 9. How I got? First you have to multiply the numerator. Square of the variable remain the same. B square will remain B square, and denominator 3 is there. 3 square is 3 into 3. 3 threes are 9. Square of the variable remain the same, and square of the number you have to multiply. Next one, 2p minus 3q the whole square. Now use the formula a minus b the whole square in this. A minus b the whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Okay. And question again, you have tried this. 2 minus 3q the whole square. 2p is in a place, 3q is in b place. So you have tried expansion form in this, which is given in question. Okay. A square minus 2ab plus b square will be written as 2p square minus 2ab. 2 into 2p into 3q. 2ab will be written as multiplication form. Then 3q square will be b square. So now you have to solve of this sum. Always you have to solve a square minus 2ab plus b square part, okay, which is given in question after using the formula, whether it is a plus b square and a minus b square. Answer getting 4p square minus 12pq plus 9q square. 2p square here, square of the variable remains same, p square will remain p square, okay. Then multiply the number, square of the number. 2 2s are 4. Minus 2 into 2p into 3q. Now solve this one. First multiply the number and then the variable. 2 2s are 4. 4 3s are 12. Then p into q is pq. Answer is getting minus 12pq. Here which sign is there? That only sign you have put. Plus 9q square, how I got? Here the square of the variable remain the same. And now multiply the square of the number. 3 3s are 9. So answer is 4p square minus 12pq plus 9q square. Next one is x minus 2 upon x the whole square. Again you have to use the formula a minus b the whole square. Okay. A minus b the whole square is a square minus 2ab plus b square. That is x minus 2 upon x the whole square is equal to x square minus 2 into x into 2 upon x plus 2 upon x the whole square. In this I have written a minus b the whole square. On right side, I have written it as a square minus 2ab plus b square, which I underline here, this part. X is in a place and 2 minus 2 upon x is in b place. Okay. Now solve it. X square minus 4 plus 4 upon x square, I am getting answer. Square of the variable remain the same. You don't have to multiply the variable, only have to multiply the number if any index is given. Minus 2 into x into 2 upon x. How you are getting answer 4 here after solving? x एक्स गेट कैंसल इफ न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर विच इज हैविंग द सेम नंबर एंड इफ द टेबल इज गोइंग यू कैन डू द कैंसिलेशन फॉर टू टूज आर फोर ओके प्लस फोर अपॉन एक्स स्क्वायर हाउ यू गॉट हियर न्यूमरेटर यू हैव टू टू स्क्वायर इज फोर देन डिनोमिनेटर यू हैव एक्स स्क्वायर ऑफ द वेरिएबल रिमेन द सेम सो आंसर इज कमिंग एक्स स्क्वायर फोर अपॉन एक्स स्क्वायर इज द आंसर एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस फोर प्लस फोर अपॉन एक्स स्क्वायर दिस इज द आंसर नेक्स्ट वन इज ए एक्स प्लस बी वाई द होल स्क्वायर यू हैव टू यूज द फॉर्मूला ए प्लस बी द होल स्क्वायर ए प्लस बी द होल स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वायर प्लस टू ए बी प्लस बी स्क्वायर ओके ए एक्स प्लस बी वाई द होल स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू ए एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस टू इंटू ए एक्स इंटू बी वाई प्लस बी वाई स्क्वायर ए एक्स इज इन ए प्लेस बी वाई इज इन बी प्लेस एंड इन दिस फॉर्म यू हैव टू राइट ए स्क्वायर प्लस टू ए बी प्लस बी स्क्वायर विच इज ए एंड विच इज बी यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड आई फिनिश राइटिंग दिस फॉर्म ए एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस टू इंटू ए एक्स इंटू बी वाई प्लस बी वाई स्क्वायर ए एक्स स्क्वायर मीन्स ए स्क्वायर टू इंटू ए एक्स इंटू बी वाई मीन्स टू ए बी एंड बी वाई स्क्वायर मीन्स b square okay and now we have to solve answer is getting a square x square plus 2ab xy plus b square y square if it is given two variable here one minute I am telling you if it is given two variables a x square which you wrote here in place of a square two different variables are there a and x so you have to write two times a square and x square when you are solving and this you have to multiply first you have to multiply the number and then the variable other number you don't have anything 2 ones are 2 into ax into by means ax by or you can write alphabetical order a b x y plus again b square plus what is given here b y square two different variables is there so you have to write b square y square if two different variables are there square you have to write two times in answer so that is why I am getting this answer a square x square plus 2ab xy plus b square y square now next sum will do 7m minus 4 the whole square use the formula a minus b the whole square a minus b the whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square write the question again of this and then solve 7m minus 4 the whole square is equal to 7m square minus 2 into 7m into 4 plus 4 square 7m is in a place 4 is in b place 7m square means a square minus 2ab will be written multiplication form 2 into 7m into 4 means 2ab plus 4 square means b square if 7m and 4 is in a and b place okay now start solving it Answer is getting 49m square minus 56m plus 16. Here the square of the variable remains the same when you are solving. Okay. Then 7 square is how much? Now solve square of the number. 7 sevens are 49. 2ab now multiplication form which you wrote here solve it. First multiply the number and then the variable. 2 sevens are 14, 14 fours are 56, 56 into m is 56m plus 4 square, 4 fours are 16, so answer is getting this. Next, 7th one, एक्स प्लस वन अपॉन टू द होल स्क्वायर. यूज द फॉर्मूला ए प्लस बी द होल स्क्वायर. ए प्लस बी द होल स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वायर प्लस टू ए बी प्लस बी स्क्वायर. दैट इज एक्स प्लस वन अपॉन टू द होल स्क्वायर इक्वल टू एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस टू इंटू एक्स इंटू वन अपॉन टू प्लस वन अपॉन टू द होल स्क्वायर. इन प्लेस ऑफ ए एंड बी वॉट वॉट क्वेश्चन इज गिवन दैट ओनली प्लेस यू हैव टू टेक एंड यू हैव टू सॉल्व इन ए स्क्वायर प्लस टू ए बी प्लस बी स्क्वायर फॉर्म एनी सम्स. सो आंसर इज गेटिंग एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस एक्स प्लस वन अपॉन फोर. स्क्वायर ऑफ द वेरिएबल रिमेन द सेम. नाउ मल्टीप्लाई दिस पार्ट टू ए बी. टू इंटू एक्स इंटू वन. टू वन आर अदरवाइज यू कैन डू कैंसिलेशन. योर डिनोमिनेटर यू हैव टू. न्यूमरेटर ऑल्सो यू हैव टू. ओके सो यू हैव टू कैंसल. टू टू गेट कैंसल. सो एक्स वन आर इज एक्स. एनी नंबर मल्टीप्लाइंग बाई वन इज सेम आंसर. एंड हाउ यू गॉट वन अपॉन फोर. Numerator you have 1. 1 square will remain 1. 1 ones are 1. Denominator is 2. 2 square is 2 twos are 4. So answer is 1 upon 4 in place of b square. So that is why x square plus x plus 1 upon 4 is the answer. Next one. A minus 1 upon a the whole square. A minus 1 upon A the whole square. Use the formula A minus B the whole square. A minus B the whole square is equal to A square minus 2AB plus B square. And now solve. In place of A and B, what you have to take? Question again you have tried. What is there first? And then you have to solve in this form. You have to understand what you have to take in A place and B place. Question what is given? And according to that, by using the formula, you have to solve right side part. So you have to buy the formulas of a plus b square and a minus b square. A minus 1 upon a the whole square. That a is in a place and 1 upon a is in b place. A square is a square minus 2 into a into 1 upon a means 2ab plus 1 upon a the whole square means b square. Okay. You can put the bracket here if numerator and denominator is given. Answer is getting a square minus 2 plus 1 upon a square. Square of the variable remain the same. Okay. A get cancelled. 2 ones are 2. This and this you have to multiply. Plus 1 upon A the whole square is coming your answer in B square place. How? Numerator is 1. 1 ones are 1. Then denominator is A. Square of the variable remain the same. A square will remain A square. So this is the answer. Now, second question will do, then third question and fourth question will do next part of this practice set. This practice set is too long. Students, question number third and question number fourth will do next part of this practice set. So, only one question I will do now. Which of the options given below is the square of the binomial 8 minus 1 upon x? Here, given binomial which is there here, you have to use the formula a minus b the whole square. Means you have to, here square is not given, 8 minus 1 upon x is given. So square you have to take and you have to solve. Okay. Here four options are given. Any one option is the correct answer. Out of four options, one option is correct answer. Okay. Here I have wrote you again. So here given question is 8 minus 1 upon x t how to solve by using the formula of a minus b the whole square. Out of this 4 options, you have to choose the correct option. Only one is the correct answer. So start solving it. 8 minus 1 upon x the whole square. 8 minus 1 upon x the whole square I have solved here. A minus b the whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. 8 minus 1 upon x the whole square. Question what is there here? That you have to write again. 8 is in a place. 1 upon x is in b place. Okay. Now in this form you have to write. Which is a and which is b you understood now. 8 square means a square minus 2 into 8 into 1 upon x means 2ab. Then b square means 1 upon x square. So answer is getting 64 minus 16 upon x plus 1 upon x square. 8 8s are 64. Okay. This one I solved. Minus 16 upon x I am getting this part after solving 2ab. 2 8s are 16. 16 1s are 16. Denominator is x. So 16 upon x plus 1 upon x square. Numerator is 1. 1 1s are 1. Denominator is x. Square of the variable remain the same. So x square will become x square. So 64 minus 16 upon x plus 1 upon x square, I am getting answer. So, option C is the correct answer. Okay. If you like this video, give us the feedback or comments. Subscribe the channel, like and share. Thank you.